The Foreseen Arcade. Active.
Hello! Welcome to Gallic Wars Battle Simulator. Your ultimate goal is to conquer Rome, but first you must win your first battle. Step number one is to deploy your troops. You can place units inside of the green rectangles. Red rectangles are the areas that will be used for deployment by Roman troops. Select swordsmen on your deployment menu. Deploy two swordsmen in the highlighted area using the right mouse button. Hold and drag if you want to set units' direction. Units deployed on the battlefield can be moved. Select your swordsmen like you would in any other. Now move selected units to the marked area using the right mouse button. Hold and drag to set units' direction. As you can see, units placed in the bushes are hidden. You can use it to your advantage during a battle. Every deployed unit is assigned to a group. You can change the unit's group by clicking one of the group buttons. Change your unit's group. After deploying your units, you can roughly plan their movement. Switch to planning mode by clicking the planning button. After giving group command during battle, units will try to get to their next flag. Plant a flag next to this tree by right-clicking. You can remove flags by right-clicking on them. Some items can be used during the deployment and planning phase. Others can be used during a battle. Place a trap by left-clicking on the marked area. You can rotate items using your mouse wheel. Every unit can spring this trap, including yours, so be careful where you deploy your items. Time to start this tiny battle. Press the battle start button. Your units are hidden behind the enemies. Attacking them from behind or from a flank gives a great attack effectiveness boost. Time to give the command. Press the group command button and watch the mayhem. Good job! There is still a lot to learn, but I am confident that you'll be fine-ish. Good luck! Oh, and one more thing. It's not always smart to use all of your units in one battle. Sometimes you might want to fight more than one battle before advancing your army. But you'll figure this out along the way. Good luck again.
Thank you. Boom. Huh. Huh.